Kenilworth, the Royal Show at the National Agricultural Center. In every way, it was a success. Record attendances, and better still, some very vital export deals won. A Russian mission has bought British pedigree cattle worth about £85,000. The Russians have had their eyes on our livestock for some time, but the outbreak of foot and mouth disease prevented them from buying at an earlier date. There's no need for them to worry now. The Russians plan to use the cattle they bought for breeding purposes. They like beef, it seems, underdone. Red, preferably.